Hey everybody, welcome back to OrlandoShortSaleExpert.info. My name is Mark Allen Adams. I'm a licensed real estate professional here in the state of Florida. And my team and I, we specialize in short sales. That's all we do, 24/7. And we try and video blog every day about it in an effort to get good information out to you, the public. We're really committed to helping people get out of bad situations in their real estate and getting out from underneath these underwater properties. And so, like I said, we try and video blog every single day just to get the word out, get good information that you can use to make an educated decision for yourself if you're considering doing a short sale. And obviously, if you're watching this video, you know, you're doing your part, you're doing your research, and so good for you. On today's episode, we're going to talk about GMAC. And GMAC has kind of flown under the radar a little bit, and they've started doing their short sales through a software system called Equator. And this is great news. And GMAC hasn't announced this to the real estate industry. You only know this if you're in the trenches every single day doing short sales like we are. But GMAC just really stepped up their game, and they're getting on board with Wells Fargo and Bank of America and integrating their short sale processes into Equator, which is really good news. Some people don't like it, but we, you know, we've been really, really tuned into Equator, and we use it all the time, especially with Bank of America and Wells Fargo. So we're really excited that GMAC is getting involved and doing something to increase their short sale load, because we know it's only getting bigger, especially here in Florida in a declining market. And so that's great news for anybody out there who has a GMAC loan on their property. Now, for more information about short sales, go ahead and click on our Get Your Short Sale Package link right here, and that'll give you more information about what kind of documentation you're going to need to collect for your lender. No matter if your lender's GMAC or any other lender, they all want the same thing. So go ahead and get that, click that link and get that package now. Or you can even just call me if you have questions and you don't want to deal with email. If talking is more your thing, we're more than happy to answer any questions you might have. No obligation whatsoever. I post my personal cell phone number across the top of our webpage. So go ahead and feel free to call and ask any questions about short sales that you might have. So go ahead and click that link now, and we will see you tomorrow.